Puppy.
Puppy. Not Dudley. Now, what are you doing? Naughty. No treats for naughty boys.
Puppy.
Naughty boy.
What sort of dogs has your Aunt Liz got?
I don't know.
Wonder if they have staffy Labradors in New Zealand.
Yeah, I saw one near Mum's house, it's about an hour older
then. Did you?
Yeah. The guy was walking
Are you tired?
We go the whole way up here.
Yeah, all the way up to the top of the manhole cover, yeah?
And then what do we do?
Keep going.
And how far away are we from the sea?
Not far. We're nearly at the 3 mile point. Come on. Come on, come here. And don't. Come here. She's got treats and I haven't. Bribing the dog with treats. I haven't got treats to bribe him with like you. Oh, you're tired. Like I said, we have to walk 3.5 miles there and then 3.5 miles back to make the 7 miles. We can go back that way, but I think it's going to be a shorter route, which kind of spoils the fun. So we'll go up that path there, yeah? Huh? Where Dudley is, up there. Well, we're nearly at the end of the walk now. Well, not at the end of the walk, halfway mark.
Where's the halfway mark?
You see where that hill is ahead of Dudley?
Yeah.
Just go over that brow of the hill, go down the other end. That's halfway mark.
And then where do you need to go?
We turn around and go back the way we came. Why? Is it a problem? Are you tired?
Well, you're standing around doing nothing.
So peaceful and quiet. See the two cyclists up there? Okay, we've just started on our way back now. About another hour and 10 minutes, we should be back in Bracknell.
Straight ahead
of that path over there. Dudley knows where he's going. That's where we came. Really beautiful out here this evening. It's the 3rd of September. Nice late summer sunshine in the evening. People out cycling. People out walking like we are. Beautiful.
boy.
You better not have lost my keys.
Let's check my other pocket.
I just heard them rattling around in your pocket.
That's not them, there's bags, plastic bags.
Have you got them?
No.
Why are you so calm? Yeah, we can't get in the house without the keys. Only another mile to go. Don't stop. Keep on going. Back of the car park.
if you let go of it and make it a bit looser, then I can play.
Woman.
This is really unattractive place when he went.